Acquaintance that led to friendship. Friendship that led to love. Love that leads to eternity. And ladies and gentlemen, eternity that will last for a lifetime. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome to each one of you. My name is Compay Pontus, and I'm going to be the guy responsible for each one of you to have a wonderful evening here today. Well, today's day indeed is really special in the life of Melvin and Vanessa, as they have decided to tell the whole world that they love each other. And we are here in their midst to make sure that today will be a resounding success that they would remember for the rest of their lives. So I'm going to go ahead and check, you know. Do you think that... let me just put this. Guys, is the girl's side having some kind of energy? Yes or no? Let me hear it. Okay, well, somewhere mediocre. What about the boy's side? What about the girl's side? And now that's the way I would need the energy to be. All right? They say that, you know, the strength of any party is the compare, but I must tell you, my strength this evening were each one of you. I want you guys to give yourselves a round of applause, because without you, this wouldn't have been possible. Can we make some noise just for the crowd? Woo! Thank you for giving me the opportunity to make the first day of the rest of your lives amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Compay Pontus signing off. I'll see you somewhere, someplace, adding smiles and creating memories. Till then, have a wonderful evening and see you sometime later.
Thank you, Sylvester. We had a wonderful time. Hope the crowd enjoyed it as well. We love you a lot and hope to see you another time as well.
Not for another wedding.
No, obviously not. Maybe it can be something else. You know what? I'm thinking of. But like, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, Sylvester. You made our day. So we'll always suggest. We'll always suggest your name to the others, whoever's planning to get married. Yeah, you rock. And Rajiv too.
Rajiv has been taking in enough classes and like he's been tutoring us exactly what needs to be done. This is supposed to be done and this what not to be done at all.
So Sylvester and Rajiv, you guys rock.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you guys for the christening in 11 months. Thank you. Over and out.